spider mites really try to take hold in your home during those transition seasons, which usually means a change in temperature or a change in humidity that's very rapid that the plant has to acclimate to. This can also very commonly happen when you first bring a plant home, which is why it's so important to quarantine your plants for at least a few weeks before introducing it to all of the other plants in your home ecosystem.